I miss the way Izzy said hello. By hoofing me in the kiwis. I miss the daytime when Izzy moved so slow.
Oh, oh.
Cause other times she'd get freaky. Oh, Izzy, I miss you so. Oh, my Izzy, my little Izzy, why'd I ever let you go?
Actually, she kinda dumped you.
I miss her smile and the way she liked to bite on my arm when there was trouble, which was all the time. Oh, I miss the way she'd always say goodnight.
Oh, oh.
And for being the kiwis double. Ouch. Oh, Izzy, oh, Izzy, I miss you so. Oh, my Izzy, my little Izzy, why'd I ever let you go? Why'd I ever let you go?
I'm tall, I'm tan, I'm young, I'm handsome. I'm coming to bring back your wee ones. So hush, my sweet condor, let me win this one, please. So try, attack me, but I want protection. I don't feel that pecking, so save your objections. Hush now, condor, let me in the final three.
Oh, no!
Next?
Problems with Condor, problems with Condor. Why, oh why, am I not at home? I ponder. Trust me, oh trust me, I'm your best friend, and I'll never eat eggs again.
Oh, licorice, ooh, good news, you could have another chance later, but first...
Don't be giving me flack. Cause my first chick just hatched out of his yolk sack. So hush, my sweet, let me into the final three.
Cody Jr., no! Not Nancy Heather!
Heather?
How I really hate these birdies. And I wanna live to see my 30s. These feather jerks, they're bringing me strife. Cody, too. I'm not your wife. For the last time, get a life. Yes! Thanks, my sweet condor. Now I am in the final three.